Squeak back again, is it? It's only WD-40 the acid of that last time.
It's all the vigorous wanks in the chair, you see?
Jesus.
Vigorous.
One is it's gonna fall off the fucking thing.
And let's be going. And then, poof!
Meow!
Anyway. Wow. So, this is the first take we're doing of this, is it?
Yeah, go on.
Hello everyone and welcome to Revisit to Retro for some more Back to the Sega, and today we are playing Sonic 2 on the Mega Drive. I'm joined again by Lisa.
Hey.
And I'm Johnny.
Hey.
So, let's do it.
Well, technically I'm not playing.
Well, you're my co-pilot. Your helpful advice at the start was, don't die. Thanks, Lisa. We'll blitz this as fast as we can.
You're going for speed, so.
Oh, speaking of speed, I have me my speed shoes.
Oh, what?
Look at me go. I have a shield as well. Remember when you were younger in school and you got a new pair of runners and you thought they made you run faster?
No.
You'd be like, oh, it's the shoes. No, it must be the speed.
That was just you, yeah. I was never one for a new pair of runners when I was a kid, and
I... You liked the leather brogues.
I liked the Doc Martin boots. And...
Squeaks back. Oh, squeaks back again.
So is the puss.
Yeah, the cat wants in on this action. Where are you going, cat?
Should be three player funsies with the kitty. Oh.
You're not walking the keyboard. I'll just look over his tail. There we go.
Maybe he is a little blind. You kind of missed my knee there.
Yeah, I've noticed him doing a lot of tick things recently. Like what? Like as you saw earlier, totally misjudging where the table was. And
that was epic.
Sure, it makes him cuter. Especially against like black eyes and fat lips from it, you know?
Yeah, that's true.
Here we go.
Jesus.
Oh, boss time.
Oh. Oh, I love my rings.
Ah!
Get some rings, get some rings.
Oh, my God!
Shit.
Oh, man. This is like a flashback to like 92 when I got this and I'm getting my ass kicked by the first boss. I got it. One tails, do something!
92, that's a long time ago.
Do you know what they called the day when they released this game? Sonic Tuesday.
Oh! Clever little play on words.
I know, yeah. They loved all puns on them.
You love the old puns, I'm sure.
Who doesn't love a pun? Okay, trying to lean back in my chair without making a squeak. Close this curtain. Get edit out that.
Gonna edit that out.
Yeah. Edit out that sound of a curtain. So there you go.
Cool. First stage done.
Oh, the music for this was amazing. Yeah, you really hear that music.
Oh, I can hear it now. Yeah, I love this game in Mario. I played Mario more though.
Yeah, Mario is more platformy, where this is more kind of speedy, you know?
Yeah. I think this was something we played when we were like kids, we'd play against each other. Who could do the fastest, who could get the most rings, and we'd take turns like instead of playing two player.
No. Ah, mysterious blue liquid. What's the blue liquid?
Blue liquid?
Yeah, like what?
Like a chemical?
Like Milton. Is that blue?
No, it's clear. It's just in a blue bottle.
Wow. Well, the more you know, huh?
Well, I think it's clear. Yeah, it is clear.
Oh, like Domestos. You get like a blue bleed, wouldn't you?
Well, bottle of shit you stick down the toilet?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can get a blue one.
So it's
the ocean, ocean breeze.
See, yes, the ocean breeze factory here. That was a lot of build up for a shit show.
That was a lot. That was a shit joke.
What's a blue? What's a blue liquid?
Was that your intention on this trip?
Yeah, I was hoping was you'd be straight out of the fucking the transit one. You'd be like, I don't know, Milton. I was like, Milton in the blue bottle. That has to be blue. But you're like, no, you don't. It's clear.
Have you used much Milton in your life?
No, smells like wank.
Smells like hospital.
Smells like hospital. Yes, yeah, a nice little bit. Woohoo!
Jeez, that was fast.
Yeah.
1 minute, 53 seconds.
I'm not going to get cocky. Remember, we had an abandoned Sonic 1 playthrough that didn't record, and I was reduced to a husk of a man on the water level, so...
Do they have the same levels in this as the Sonic 1? Is that the kind of... Because there was a chemical one, wasn't there?
No, there was no chemical one, but they had the water level.
There was like an industrial one.
Ooh, I also get the...
Oh, a spin down, yeah. Oh, you didn't have that.
Ah, I jumped right into his waiting arms. Thank you, Tails. I'll take it all back what I said about you.
Can you lose Tails in this?
He can die, but he can keep coming back.
Come on.
He's a bit of a dumbass.
Well, this is a water level as well.
Yeah, it's got the blue liquid. It's got the Milton at the bottom.
The ocean breeze.
Big pool of ocean breeze at the bottom, you know. Smells like a big toilet. A very clean toilet, but a big toilet.
Pine fresh.
No, it's the other factory. It's more purple than blue. Yeah, I guess it'd be the Mestas. They got a purple one, don't they? It's like lavender. Lavender the Mestas.
I don't know, actually.
No,
I'm not really high up on my Domestos.
I'm a connoisseur of the Mestas. You know, Alpine Breeze and Summer Meadow. Oh no, that's Lenore I'm listing off. Wow!
Oh Jesus.
This is taking a weird turn, isn't it? We're just listing off fucking cleaning products.
That's conditioner for your clothes you were talking about.
Yeah, sure, look at the one I got for my clothes, the bubblegum one. It's weird, my clothes smell like I'm licking my clothes and
fairy is nice, I like that one.
Smell of fairy?
Epileptic, like.
What, the water?
No, he was flashing there a lot.
Yeah. Like, I do have this game on the Mega Drive in the other room, but it would be he wouldn't be able to hook it up. Oh, shit. He wouldn't be able to hook it up properly, you know? So it's just a good, but I think the newer consoles are probably emulating this for some reason.
Do you try all your new games you got for the Mega Drive? What did you
got? The Dreamcast games.
Oh, the Dreamcast games.
No, I didn't get a chance. They're future episodes. I had to get
But you bought them though, didn't you? Did you not try them after you bought them?
No, I'm very trusting.
Really?
You could have given me like, you know...
Happy duds, like,
yeah,
shit.
Like now 65 and tighten it, like, you know. Oh no! I'm alright. That was instant death if I went down there. Now because you can die. Alright.
Oh, this is boss again.
I need to get the player 2 port fixed on the Dreamcast. And then we can look into
Are you going to fix that yourself? Or are you?
No, I fixed the one player one myself. But
he's got the Domestos. Jeez, that was fast. You did that quick.
Yeah, he was taking his sweet time. If I was more... if I had a bit of sportsmanship, I would have waited for him to do it, you know. But I'll get the... I might just buy a new Dreamcast.
How much is a new one now?
For the console on its own, you're looking at probably £50, but if you want to get one with a box,
Would you have to source that online, like from Dundeal or any of those places? Or?
You might have to, because...
You can't buy it in
there. I need you to think that...
I thought there was something wrong with it.
Games are worth more. And they actually are now because it's from the 90s, it must be worth about £200. And it's like, no.
But really, the 90s wasn't that long ago, like. Do you know what I mean?
It's back in the day, though.
Yeah, but as much as it feels like it was a long time ago, it wasn't that long ago.
But yeah, people stick out, like, outlandish prices on them now. Remember what I told you when we played the first Sonic? The rule is that if you're a good player, you'll go across the top of the level and it's easier. But if you're shit, you're always going to be stuck at the bottom of the level because you're kind of
shit.
Keep falling to the bottom of the level. You know, it's like, oh, there I go again.
So this is the bottom.
No, this is the top of the level now. I'm not kidding.
Oh, that was
seconds.
Fast. Fuck.
Wow.
Ooh.
But yeah, people are like, you know, selling PlayStation 1 games on like on adverts, and they're just like £200 for these 5 PlayStation games, and like one of those Gran Turismo, it's like a fucking, they sold like 6 million copies. Are you joking?
You could probably buy it in fucking sex pretty cheap.
Like. They don't sell PlayStation 1 games now.
What, at all? Like, yeah. Oh. Did they before, or
no.
Was that something they never did?
No, so they came in after that, well after that, over here, so. Oh man, I need a ring.
There's a ring. Oh.
I got some. Here we are at the generic water level. Oh. See, you get. Like, hedgehogs can swim, can't they?
We had this conversation.
Yeah, we had when I was pulling my hair out the other water level.
But like, this is deceiving with this water level, even though there's bubbles there. If you accidentally fell in, you didn't realise you fell in, you wouldn't know it was water. Like, the other one was blue, at least.
Yeah, but it was that just that bloody boss battle where you gotta chase him and... I'm getting angry thinking about it.
Oh no!
Oh, I'm gonna spring right back into their waiting arms!
Oh.
We're good. We still have 3 lives. Wow, it'd be weird if we did abandon this because we'd go see X-Men, wouldn't it? Instantly dating the video now, but.
You're always instantly dating our videos, Johnny.
I'm like, oh, how about that current news
relevant.
Event?
Yeah. Relevant news. So I'm looking forward to seeing X-Men.
Oh no, I think we're okay. It was Streets of Rage where we spoke about going.
You're dead.
No, not. Bubble. Jesus! It's a Sonic all over again. Okay, I'm gonna make a. No,
dash.
Okay, I'm not gonna. Oh no! Okay, I'm not gonna finish the sentence. I'm gonna make an effort to stay on top this time. But I'm not.
Straight into the water.
Get this fucking bubble. Like, Tails can swim. You think he'd help me out? Like, I'm drowning. And he's like, fucking Lassie. He's like, what is it? What's wrong?
But he's not supposed to really do anything, though, is he? He's just supposed to follow you.
No. Follow you and take your rings. Light this elevator to the top. Oh, for the love. I'm in the same place again! Give me a fucking bubble! Jesus!
Holy shit, that was close.
Fucking hate water levels. Fucking... Kiss my j**'s eye, for fuck's sake.
Jesus.
I know, but I just hate them. We had the same problem with the first Sonic game and the bloody water levels as well. It's like they put him in here to fuck with you. Like, Mario can swim. He's got that going for him. Look at this again. Give me a fucking bubble. Give me a fucking bubble.
There, look.
I'd have to beep out what I said there. Like, kiss my...
kiss my beep.
But it's bullshit, like, these levels. Hedgehogs can swim, I'm pretty sure of that.
Will I Google it?
Google can hedgehog swim. Because, and I'm going to ring Mr. Sega and be like, fuck you and your non-swimming
Mr.
hedgehog.
Sega.
Oh, look at this bullshit again, like.
Look, there's the top. Those
it is, but I've been chased by
you,
bloody, these, the flies.
Oh, fuckers.
Yeah, they were waiting there and I came up. That's what happened last time. And I got a boss.
Oh my god, somebody else asked the same question.
Well, like, did he ask, can Sonic swim or can Hedgehog swim?
Hedgehogs that like to swim may enjoy the bathtub and a kitchen sink. can be disinfected after use if other options are not available. Even though hedgehogs are good swimmers, one should never leave a hedgehog unattended.
It's like a child's dog. Don't leave him unattended. If there's no bubbles there, don't leave him on his own. Alright. Go!
You talk about daily swims there for the old hedgehog. The hedgehog has a daily swim.
Right little workout, haven't
they? Yeah.
Where is the cat actually, speaking of animals? He's over there, he's asleep in the bed. Alright.
Oh, it revealed why Sonic can't swim. Sonic the Hedgehog. He assumed that hedgehogs can't swim, so that's why he made it that Sonic can't swim. But then recently he saw a photograph in Germany of a hedgehog swimming, so that isn't quite accurate.
To be fair, if you took the water levels out of this game,
it's a piece of piss.
You'd finish it in like, you know, 10 minutes. And a cup of coffee.
Ah, you need a bit of a challenge, Johnny.
There's a challenge now, and there's water levels, you know. I have no time for them. And all of them have it. All of them have these stupid, bloody water levels. You might need a charger cable.
I do. Oh, shit.
Yeah, just look there, on the charger cable shelf.
This is all your cables, so is it?
My bountiful shelf of cables.
Oh, ping pong!
I can imagine someone watching this like, I turned it off. They weren't even talking about Sonic. We're talking about charger cables.
We're Domestos.
It's fucking Domestos.
Oh, God.
Ooh, yeah, a bit of gambling. A bit of gambling, yeah. No, won't be again.
No. Oh, you have to go into it.
No, you don't have to. You can if you want. For a bit of gambling fun. You know, get them started early. No, I can't. It's just fun.
Jesus.
Oh. Yeah, I'm just going to... Yeah, there we go. Quite colourful, isn't it?
It is, it's cool. How many Sonics are there?
Oh, they kind of... There's Sonic, there's this one, there's Sonic 3, there's Sonic and Knuckles. And they're like, that's kind of the end of the good Sonic games. And the Sonic CD as well, but I'm not a big fan.
What do you mean, the end of the good Sonic games? Why, did the rest of them shit?
Yeah, they're kind of like, oh, we need to make Sonic go in 3D. But can you imagine, like, a water level in 3D? Where you've got another dimension to deal with.
Is that the 3D one is where you're following him... Like, on the path, is it? You're behind him, say.
Some are, and the others are like, you know, you control the camera as well, and you have a big world, open world, to go around. It's like Sonic Grand Theft Auto.
Oh, weird. Does he beat up any prostitutes?
No, he beats the fuck out of Tails.
Beats Knuckles.
Knuckle deep. Get into the bloody gambling machine. If we didn't want to go into it, we wouldn't be able to get away from him.
Don't go into it. And so then you'll go into it.
I'm trying to get to this. Oh! Because that's the land of milk and honey over there if we can get to it.
Oh god.
Yeah, there's like lives and. Arrgh! Sonic! Come on, help me out here, buddy. Okay, yeah. We're not going for it. No. Sonic fucked it up for everyone.
Oh, now you're in.
We got some gambling though. Yeah, I think there's like loads of coins and like some lives up there as well. But we'd be okay for this.
Would you have played this a lot when you were younger?
Yeah, I had a Mega Drive, so Sonic was my boy.
And is there like, I know you said there's all the coins and lives and stuff up there. Is there like secret passages and secret ways to go? And
there's a couple of things like that hidden in levels. But like, you generally just get maybe two or three different paths. You get like the top path, like I told you about, the bottom path, which is for like, you know, me.
For me. Definitely for me.
And there's like a middle path in sometimes as well. I think I gotta break these things to go down here. Sonic Trees. I think Sonic Trees is still my favourite. Although,
Was there much difference between this and Sonic 3?
Graphically, not really, but Sonic Trees. They kind of split Sonic 3 up into two games because they were like running behind in it and they wanted to release it quickly, so the second half of the game became Sonic and Knuckles. And that game has like and the top of the Sonic and Knuckles cart, you can put Sonic 3 into it, and then you get the complete game because the games kind of mix together.
Oh, cool, that's cool.
But you can also put, no, I don't want to go to the bonus level because they're shit. You can put Sonic 2 into the Knuckles cart and have Knuckles in Sonic 2.
Grab a ring!
I got him. Okay. Oh, my tails! Oh, get a ring.
Oh no, oh there's a ring. I got one.
Get a ring.
Oh. No, you have no rings.
Tails! I blame tails for that. Supposed to have my back
Poor
and he's
tails.
Flying around like a fucking Aegis. We can never talk about Domestos. You see, when I played this, a slight confession, when I played this on my, remember I had the PlayStation phone and I had Sonic 2 and all?
Yeah. Where is that PlayStation?
It's in that present, isn't it? Oh. She made that for a while, didn't I give it to you?
Yeah, good.
I'd still be using it if it just didn't cripple itself with updates.
Yeah, that's always the way though, isn't it? Oh, sorry. But go on anyway, you were playing this on the phone.
You could save it whenever you wanted. So I could just like save it before the boss battle. If I died, just reload it from that spot again.
Well, that's a bit fucking handy, isn't it?
Yeah. Especially now, seeing as I'm getting...
No rings.
Oh, thank God.
Phew.
Because I don't know the cheat for this game. You know, skipping levels.
Small bears and birds.
Tails, back off. Look at him, just has to stand behind me sniffing my hair. Like, go away.
Aww. He loves you. Oh, I remember this level.
What's it called again?
The cloud level or something?
Love the music. I have like the soundtrack on my phone as well, sometimes I pop it on for the laugh.
You listen to the whole soundtrack?
Oh, it doesn't work. I'd have like this pop in my ears and chemicals I want to be playing as well. Him. Tails, just fucking
off.
He died and I will come back.
Aww.
He's immortal. Which begs the question, why isn't he doing this life-threatening bloody mission, you know? It's like we can send God to do it, or you, Hedgehog, who can't swim.
There is supposed to be some challenge.
I think I'd like to be an immortal head. Look at him. I think I'd prefer to be an immortal fox than a non-swimming hedgehog. I'm doing that on purpose, I'm just kidding. Look at him. Yeah.
Aww.
Where the hell is Razor? Oh. Jesus! Water levels and lava levels.
You should have a bare arse there now.
Go take Sonic, you can't even walk in lava. Easy.
Oh, you're always giving out.
When Sonic doesn't do what I want him to do, he pisses me off. tails, like, revving off over there in the corner, like. So we're not doing too bad. I'd prefer Hilltop. Cloud.
Yeah, well, look, there are fucking clouds there in the background.
Clouds. Grass level. Rock level. Flower level.
Red level. Lava level.
Well, no, you're pretty spot on now, to be fair. You know, like, when, if I say lava level, you know what level I mean. Could be this one. No, can't jump on his head. There's people going to be watching this and they're going to be pulling their hair out watching me. Yep.
Really. Appropriately timed.
I'm in dire need of a ring.
You need no ring, yeah.
No ring, you know what I'm saying? Oh, that's a whole lot of help.
So are there people in this that have actually, like, played this and not died? Is that possible?
Yeah, I'd say there are.
It must be very frustrating, though, trying to go through a whole game and not die. And if you die, like, even, like, oh, what? Into the lava!
I think I'm dead.
Why, does that not come back down?
I'm hoping it does, but if it doesn't, I gotta wait here until 10 minutes.
10 minutes?
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, okay, so what do we talk about? Oh, are you in the lava? You're picking up rings, now you've lost your rings.
Wow, that was spectacular. We've one life left now. Because Sonic is a dumbass. I'm naming Sonic for this.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I can see how it's Sonic's fault.
Well, no, physics is physics' fault because, like, how come the lava didn't... Like, I've no bloody rings here to... Like, one false move and we're over.
And that's it then, and that's it. Like, you don't start. You start that.
You gotta continue, but you're back at, like, the start of the stage.
Which is only one act before this.
No? Alright, I think we're in the clear.
You need some lives, Jenny. You need to get a life.
If I had a life, I wouldn't be playing Sonic 2.
If you had a life, you would never even know what Sonic 2 was.
Oh,
Tails! It's you!
You
fucking brilliant!
Oh, I'm in favour of fox hunting.
That's karma now. Oh, don't blame him.
I'm pretty good at medias. Look at the special needs fox following me around, like, you know, just fuck off.
Maybe you're the special needs one and he's your minder.
Sonic the special needs head chocolate.
He can't swim.
Oh, the grass is on fire.
Oh, he's getting him from underneath and I can't tell.
Sweet. That was on me. On me. Tails had nothing to do with it. Boom. Look at that. Blood pressure's gonna go off after that. Sweet. Rocketing through this. The next one is probably... Oh, is the sand level on this one or the Sonic tree?
So, like, if you die now, is that it? Then you've only one life. That's it. You need a life.
I'll concentrate really hard in getting 100 rings. Look at this, like, look at that! It's doable, it's gonna be, like, I'm trying to blitz the levels as fast as I can, so that, you know, that's why I'm not doing, like, collecting all the Chaos Emeralds and all that stuff. Because people play 100% all the Emeralds, like, 100 lives. But nah, we're loosey-goosey with this bit of finish again.
We're here all day anyway, all of this.
Yeah. It's like a 12-hour playthrough of Sonic 2.
Oh my god, I think I'd shoot myself.
I think I'd drown a hedgehog.
Oh, that's so cruel. Hedgehogs are lovely. People shouldn't have them as pets, though.
They're not allowed to have them as pets in this country,
I don't think so. I think they are in England, though.
Hang on. Alright, I'm gonna have to go that way, of course. I'm gonna
get some rings.
Oh lord. Look at this shit, like.
Just for 3 rings.
Oh, bitch.
Toilet.
If I could cheat this out by some. Don't wanna go down there.
Oh my god, he took all your rings!
He wasn't even lit up! That's bullshit! Bullshit. Being demoralized again. This happened in Sonic 2, or is this like, or the first Sonic game?
Yeah, that was pretty shit, actually.
Okay, I don't cry much. Don't cry at all. But
you never cry.
I was quite close in that game. Rings. No,
be a life, that would have been cool.
Actually, how many life boxes have we come across since we started this?
I don't think we've come across any of them.
Sweet F all.
Oh shit.
Sonic, jerking me around, here you are, bud.
He's not jerking you off, you're right.
It's Tails' job. I think I needed that platform to get
I
up there.
I think you did, yeah.
Alright.
You're gonna have to go that way now. Oh.
That thing's gonna mess with me. Alright.
What if you went back now? Would the platform be back?
Oh, great. I'm hoping if it isn't, we're stuck here.
Yes.
And Tails broke it last time. Laser's not on right now. Jesus. Come on, Sonic. I'm afraid to look. How many more rings do we need?
Oh.
They're all gone now.
Oh, are they gone every stage, are they? Oh, yeah, yeah. I suppose. Got a ring bonus.
Nice, me. Need a life. We get one.
And this is the boss battle one, is it?
It is, yeah. I don't even remember what the boss does in this stage. Like mining, I'd say, because we're underground.
Oh, is that what that's supposed to be? Underground?
Yeah, Mystic Caves, yeah.
Oh, I see. I'm sorry, I didn't read that bit.
It's like the Mystic Caves. Oh, yes.
Oh,
delicious life.
Yeah.
Uber concentration of me here, like.
Yeah.
When I get to life, it'll just be, you know, puppy dogs and ice cream again. Just gonna be running into all the
worlds. Oh, you'll get it and you'll lose it, I betcha.
The life?
Yeah.
I'll probably get 99 coins and then, like,
lose the coins.
Run into a bloody fruit fly again, like last time.
Fruit fly?
It's like, oh, did you not know hedgehogs? Oh, yeah, they can't, like, fruit flies, the number one enemy. Balls out now. Let go, you idiot. Oh, boss time.
Oh, cool.
Is this? Not much. Now it is. Get him. Get him.
Jesus, that was quick.
Hey. Oh, yeah. You know my 3 and my 2 lives.
Ooh.
Boom! There was a Sonic cartoon back in the early 90s.
I think I remember that.
Yeah, it was shit. Like, they gave Sonic this weird... Like, I don't like to hear real Sonic talk.
Kind of child voice, was
he
it?
He was like, my name is Sonic. That's kind of Mexican, wasn't it?
Hey, my name is Sonic.
Hey, man. Sonic the Hedgehog, eh?
How's it going?
But he had that kind of weird, like, American-y bullshit, cocky...
Oh, yeah.
Teen
yeah.
voice. Like, I don't need to hear Sonic.
Valley High, crappy...
Yeah, like, you know.
Don't hi.
Don't have Sonic talk. Must be nearing the end of the game now, so.
How many levels are there?
I think it's like. How many zones
there's
are there?
Like three axes on, is there?
Three axes on.
Oh!
Three in the first one.
Oh, so there's only two in the second one?
Oh. Streamlined. That's why they put in the water level a bit. Look at this! Seahorses! What's this about? Flying!
This is not a water level, though.
No. You know.
It's what? Random shit to
yeah,
together.
It's like, why seahorses? Why not? Dickheads, like. That's their job, like. They're like, someday a little blue hedgehog. And his gay fox friend might come by. And they do.
And blow some black stuff at him.
Yeah, just throw your snot at him. And it comes with a pension. Ah, Sonic! Not so bad. I think we're averaging about 2 minutes per level. Bar the bloody. The one where I nearly freaked
lost
out.
All the lives.
I lost all the lives. Tails lost it. There it is! You shouldn't be flying! I don't know what
were they on acid when they created it? Oh, what?
Well, like, it's the same
definitely
guy
definitely on some sort of drugs.
It's the same guy. Ooh, can I go on top of this? Okay. Yeah, the same guy who didn't know, like, a hedgehog could swim, to be fair. So he's like, oh, yeah, seahorses, they fly, don't they? So,
was it one guy created the whole thing, though?
Well, I'm gonna blame one guy. Can't blame a bunch of people. Like Mr. Sonic. Was hired by Mr. Sega. Tommy Sega. Ah, a light! Oh, I got 3 lives now. We've recovered nicely.
Jesus.
Can I get over there and
get
the light?
Can you get that light?
Oh, it was up there somewhere. I'm sure we got thrown around with this.
Yeah.
This way. Did I just put me back to the top of the level? Oh, you! Oh, I got magic, dude. You're missing follow me. Slenderman
there's
has
life.
Nothing on him. I can't. Like, what can I do? I can't get over the cannons. Remember what it was over there.
Yeah, go over again.
You need to get up there. No. Alright, this time don't jump into the thing. Suits you. Jump around it. Oh, look at this!
Oh man, octopus. Oh fuck.
Okay.
Are you going a different way?
Yeah, I need to go this way. That was my fault. Get a ring. Okay, it's gone for me. Four minutes. That was a long 4 minutes. Fucking flying seahorses and Q-Bert wannabes. Oil ocean.
I'm sorry, now I'm not as tall.
Yeah, you're yawning away there.
Yeah, it was a long day in work.
Am I boring you with my Sonic facts?
Your Sonic moaning.
Just, you know.
Yeah.
A little bit of cooperation is all I want from you, man. Oh, that's just brilliant.
I wonder what kids think nowadays when they play this game. I wonder if they think it's ancient and old fashioned and stuff, or do they actually think it's good? It'd be interesting to know.
I can't see.
Thought this game was cool when we were kids.
I can't see why they wouldn't think it's cool, but they'd be like, they wouldn't have patience for it.
But then you got it, it's going up against the likes of like, what, Hitman, look at that game, like.
Grand Theft Auto.
Grand Theft Auto.
Look at this thing.
Like, I remember the first Grand Theft Auto, the one where you look down on him and you could like drive the cars around and you'd get out of the car and you're looking down on his head and then he goes yeah. and like breaks into a taxi and you have a different radio station on.
2D
I love that, yeah. I love that Grand Theft Auto. We should play that.
It's a stupid
Do you
shooting
have
song.
That game?
Yes, I've got
it. Oh, I want to play that game.
Out in the other room with the rest of my bountiful collection.
You do have a very bountiful collection. Oh, water.
No, it's oil.
Oh.
Oh, it's water. Oh, okay.
That was weird.
Did a fan get me up? I have a fan.
Oh. Tails.
Man, if I do. Bit of magic. Need that. Ooh, is it life now?
No.
I don't know what the boss is in this one now.
Oh. Whoa. What's happening there?
Oh, there's a dog fight in the background.
It's the pecking order of the alpha dog.
Why are we putting our dogs together? It's gonna happen. Yeah. I was having a cat crusher there sometimes.
Hmm?
I was having a cat crusher, a fight there sometimes.
I can see the two of you antagonizing the dogs at the window.
Drive them nuts. Get them all riled up. Right this way.
Floating spike.
Yeah, you know, think about the weirdest shit in IKEA, can't you?
I haven't been to IKEA in ages. Magical.
Go next weekend.
Oh, I can't. I'm going to the party next weekend.
Go the weekend after. I need about movie frames, movie poster frames.
Yeah, I need to get stuff. I don't know what yet, but I know I do.
You know, I know when I get
there. I know when I see it. That's what I want. Just we can't get lost in IKEA this time. Like, where did Johnny go? 2 days later, we're working.
Yeah. Can I help you, miss? Johnny, it's me.
What the fuck? Sneaky bastard.
Someone fire something at me. Jesus!
Grab a ring!
Jesus!
Oh my god, grab the ring! Gets lower on the ground.
Ha ha! It's like the gloves on the other shoe now. Come on, Tails, help me out, will ya? Oh, dead. I'm gonna jump to the other side so I can't fall. Oh no! No, it will. Look at him! He just keeps dying!
Head.
Who?
Sonic.
Oh yeah. Isn't that what he used to say in the 50s in America? It's like, get under your desk and do that.
Yeah,
the nuclear bomb goes off. Because that'll help.
Or an earthquake. They say that about planes. If you're like, they say, oh, you're supposed to lean forward and put your head between your legs if you're going to crash. But doesn't that kill you faster?
Oh, yeah, that would break you in half, wouldn't it?
Yeah. But isn't that the reason they do it? Because they want you to die quickly. Obviously it's tougher.
I mean, it takes a lot, guys, you know? Thinking of us there.
Yeah, why bother with the oxygen mask? That's just to get you high before you die.
It's like, oh yeah, get high there and stick your head between your legs. Be some laugh.
Pure oxygen there and put your head between your legs. Hold on, it won't take long. Boom.
Gosh, it was going forever.
Oh yeah, that was. that's going on forever.
Ooh. All the animals I saved, seals and penguins. Sack was rightly pissed off.
Not one bit of thanks.
Look at him, he's just like, fuck this. Oh, it's like Metropolis. Can I have a jelly, please?
A sweet one or a sour one?
Oh, no, the sour one. I'm all about the sour.
Hold on, I get easy access. Okay, maybe not. There you go.
That's some news, thanks. Very professional. Alright. Let's blitz this bitch.
Oh.
Boom.
Oh, handy. Ooh.
So how are you finding your Sonic 2 adventure?
Grand, it brings back memories, but I'm not sure if it was Sonic 2 we played though. I think it might have been a different one.
It might have been Sonic 1.
Yeah, that did look very familiar too, actually.
In that video we didn't produce.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Oops. Oh, God.
Alright. No, it's okay. It's okay.
Have you only one life left? Oh, shit.
Yeah, it's only one life, but...
Yeah, sure.
But Grant, optimistic thinking.
There's less levels in this one, though, was there, from the Sonic, the first one?
Well, yeah, they've only divided them up into two, yeah, as opposed to three.
As opposed to three, okay. But then there's more stages or whatever. Well, that was lucky.
So colourful.
It is very colourful. I like the green.
It put you into a seizure.
Yeah, this whole game would put you into a seizure though.
Boom.
Metropolis, does that not mean city though? I thought that was what that meant though.
Yeah, I think it's Metropolis on it. It, like, we only saw the title card like, what, a minute ago and I forgot it was already.
What's Metropolis? I always think of Superman or something, is it?
Yeah, that's the name of the city.
Oh, that's it. So that's why I'm thinking city.
Metropolis.
It looks very industrial.
Well, you know, they've had an economic boom, you know?
Building. What, Sonic?
Sonic had a boom?
An economic boom?
He might have. You know, somebody's got to build the fucking, you know, water levels.
Those fucking water levels. Your favourite levels, are you?
I don't, there's like bolts, like, look at this, massive bolts. Tails! I'm gonna kill him. Oh, that makes me feel so much better. Oh! Oh my god, stairs. Ah! Like, I've only got one life here. Like, who builds those things?
The stars.
Economic boom for you now.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
The Apple iStar.
Is there kind of like secret levels in this or any kind of...
Oh, shit.
Jesus. Oh, you were lucky there.
I just wanted to scratch my nose.
Oh, that was handy.
They've only got one life left though.
Act 1. Yeah, the game's alright, but...
See, Metropolis on 2.
Was that lava?
Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Yeah. Bring the lava back. I'd say it's probably lead. Hot lead. Kinda makes more sense of that in an industrial zone than lava. Look at this.
Oh, bollocks.
Woohoo!
Oh!
The level just throws you into these pricks, like.
I suppose they have to make it difficult for you, like.
They never threw Mario into shit. you know? Oh shit. Rev up and fuck
it. We can't do a Mario one on these, though, can we?
Well, we could, but we'd be dealing with Nintendo.
Yeah. Is it just they would take the video down, or...?
I don't know, I'm afraid to try. There is issues with Nintendo, but... we could be alright, we could try it.
Boom. Is there ways around that, like with the Vimeo accounts and stuff, or is the same issue there?
Oh, frame rate, like. I don't know, I find out, but from what I've heard, Nintendo block a lot of shit with their stuff, even like trailers for their games and that.
What, really? They're what?
Yeah, they block, if you repost a trailer or use footage from a trailer,
they'll block it,
yeah.
So the what, they must have guys just scouring the internet for...
Some lonely bastard to sit in their room. He didn't get permission to use that. Oh shit. Ah, the fucking stairs! Give me the drinks.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I mean, like...
I say that a lot. Jesus Christ.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Let's pick another word to say it.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ. No.
Jesus Christ.
Fuddermucker was the one we used in work. I like that one.
Fuddermucker.
Yeah.
Mother Canucker.
Or Baxter.
You fucking fopper.
You flipping flipper.
Look at his
knackers here for you, pal. Jesus. Oh my god. Okay.
I got double teamed there.
Yeah.
The frame rate died a death as well.
Claws and spikes.
It's just so mean. Should I be going up here or on tails? It'll help like.
Oh.
Give me a ring. No.
Oh.
That's it. Dead.
Okay, what happens now?
I use my continue.
Right. And how many lives do you get in your continue?
3.
Okay.
See, if Tails would just grab my hands, like, he's just hovering there like a prick. His Tails.
You really don't like Tails.
He does nothing. He just copies everything I do. Look at him.
And hinders you.
He hinders me. I'd be happier on my own. Like...
Can you play it on your own, though? Can you not play it without Tails?
I think in Sonic 3 you can, but... Look at this!
Oh, so you don't have an option in this one where you can play without Tails?
No, in this... In Sonic 3 you can pick... your kind of... Your starting...
Fucking... Is that a praying mantis, or...?
Soon to be dead mantis.
Or some sort of...
Oh, just thing. Die!
Like, if we were to play two-player on this, is there a two-player option?
There is, yeah.
Is it a split-screen, or are we both, like, well, like can I be Tails?
If you picked up a controller now, oh no, maybe not, because we have to... Yeah, if you plugged in a controller now, you could just be Tails. But,
do you want me to try? I could just keep killing him. I could keep him out of your way. Ooh, look. Come on. 50 more rings now. Your life. Well, you got 3 anyways, so it's not too bad.
Life at the bottom of the level. Remember I told you about the bottom of the level?
Oh, yes, I do.
It's for the shit players.
Oh.
No. Yeah, as I said earlier, I'm not entertaining those bloody bonus levels. They're infuriating.
That's where you get the gems, isn't it?
You get the chaos gems or crystals. Yeah. Look at this shit!
Oh my god, that was 50 rings.
And the frame rate dies.
So do your rings. Sweet! Oh here, fuck the rings, now you got a life.
I know, yeah, but...
You need null ring to protect you.
Sweating here, like... Oh, come on, Sonic. Work with me here, man. You know? Just don't be mugging me off, like, you know? Help me out a bit, like, you know what I'm trying to do?
Oh, yeah. Get up there, Johnny.
See, it kind of, this is like, I do like Sonic, but in, like when you play it now, you start to kind of realize that there's a lot of, like Mario is challenging in a chat, like it's a challenging platformer where this is kind of artificially challenging in that you just throw these pricks at you, like, you know, that's not challenging.
No, no.
It's like, oh, you can play for 10 hours.
It's more frustrating because you just get annoyed, like.
I'm not even sure if I'm going.
Here we go.
Oh, no, this issue. Oh. I think there's three in this, and then you go on to the Tutti Frutti. Ooh.
Jellies!
Yeah, it's only one with three zones.
Oh, so this is actually the last one.
Yeah, and then you've got. Oh. Then you've got. These pricks are just standing around with their bloody spikes. Look at him on the roof, look at him!
Oh fuck. Was that a glitch? Was he supposed to be there?
Just hanging on the roof. No, I think he just hangs on the roof. Why not? Making life a bit interesting for himself, you know?
Yeah, even mixing more. It up a bit.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Oh, sweet. It's like.
It's very topsy turvy, isn't it?
Yeah. There's long periods of time where you don't need anything and then all of a sudden you're thrown into like three or four things.
Oh, yeah. We'll go down.
Down to the lower level, is it?
Yeah, I'm more comfortable down there.
Yeah.
I'm not afraid of losing my. No! That's unfair! Look at the frame rate dying because this prick.
Oh, Jesus.
Sweet.
Oh.
Ah, that's not fair. Look, it just throws you into him. Like, there's nothing you can do. I'm not. Go this way.
Get a couple of rings anyway.
Oh Jesus. Got it. Oh, it's so fucking annoying. Yeah, just go around him. Come on, Sonic. Come on, Sonic, for feck's sake.
Myself.
It is, it's a. Come on, Sonic.
No.
What a splash.
Oh, the yellow ones are really sour.
Yellow jellies?
Yeah.
Good.
Oh.
Let the sour flow through you. No, you bastard and crab thing! No! It's just... Fucking... Give me a ring.
Oh, my eyes got a twitch from the sourness.
My brain's getting a twitch of this game. Go on, run Sonic. You click.
Mind the star. Oh.
Yeah. Everybody's stupid but me. I've one bloody ring here, like. Right, this must be the end.
And the tapping of the foot.
It's like, don't be looking at me, Sonic. Like, you know, I'm playing fucking Tails. If you're going to blame anyone.
Oh, here we go. Oh, Jesus.
How am I supposed to?
What? There's two of them.
I have no rings now. Oh, God. No.
Yeah.
Good enough for you. Tails, is there anything want to happen here and help out? No.
Oh, grab a ring.
I'm here to see him use all his bubbles.
Oh, oh shit, grab the ring.
Tails, why didn't you grab one?
Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, man. More jellies.
Give me fucking rings. Look at you! You're fucking useless! And you wanted your own game! Fuck off. I'm not an angry person, but just this ginger prick here, like.
I can feel the hate flowing through you.
Oh, he's just fucking hidden Tails. Burst it! One fucking ring here now, like.
So you have to go through all those bubbles. They all pop out and you have to burst them.
Yeah, I'm gonna try and hang on. Nope, that didn't work.
Oh yes, you got the ring. Get it. Oh man, get the ring.
No, Tails, why didn't you grab it? You're mugging me off here, like. If this thing grazes me, I'm... Jesus.
Oh, the suspense.
Burst it. Fucking hell. Like the immortal god here, fucking Tails, couldn't do anything. Look at him. He can just take the punishment, like. Look at him. We let it this out. I wouldn't be able to face it again.
That's okay. I understand.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Alright.
Right.
Run and jump.
He'll spin around and then.
Yeah, he'll kind of fling him. And I'll bang him.
Oh, balloon.
And I burst his balloon. He's gonna get one out. Oh my god.
The smile on his face.
Wouldn't be smiling, man.
Okay, so now he's no more balloons.
He's got lasers.
Oh my god.
Oh!
Oh my god!
Hang on. No. If you did anybody.
I won't.
Okay, this. Ready?
Yeah. Oh. He's coming at you with his balls.
He's trying to teabag me. Now that you mention it, a lot of his plans involve. Oh, I was too busy talking about teabag and I missed my chance.
Too busy talking about teabagging.
Yeah, that's.
What else is there to say about teabagging?
Okay, go. Boom. Get the balloon. Boom.
One left.
One ball. Jinx!
He's gonna fling it around first.
And fling his balls around.
Yeah. And then bag, yeah.
Boom. Up the arse.
No.
There we go.
Oh, look at that.
He was laser beaming us.
Look at his red face.
Boom.
But he's gone now, so.
Yeah, now it's the end of the proper levels, I think.
Oh, okay.
And we go into the home stretch.
How do you find the yellow one? Really sour?
Oh, is that yellow one just heading out? That's very sour.
Yeah, the blue one is not as sour. Oh, you're on a plane.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God. Now you need tails, you see. Look, he's flying it.
Well, I'm controlling it. Don't be giving him undue credit. Look at him. Tails. Can I fall off this thing? I feel like I can. There's flying turtles with baby turtles on the back.
Aww. I'm
gonna hug the top of the level. Oh god. Oh, for God.
Oh, man.
I feel like I can fall off this, but so far I have. Oh.
Jesus. Oh, you're on the turtle.
Oh, that didn't work.
Fuck's sake.
Oh, thank feck. You're not to the International Space Station. Oh, it flew past me. Alright. Do we get to all that again? Ah! I'm gonna go, but then I'll go down! Oh shit. Oh. This is, it's intense.
It is a bit, isn't it? Like you're moshing on the top of the plane.
My tongue is sticking out. Oh, thank God.
Oh, no.
Wing Fortress Zone. Oh, we're still on the plane.
Oh my God, lasers.
And lucky.
Jesus.
So we're on his flying death machine now. Or his winged fortress.
Oh, okay. Oh, cool.
Now, they're loving their bottomless pits here. So if I miss this, I'm gonna go down. Come on, Sonic!
No parish. Oh man.
I still blame Tails for that. Alright. This time, don't get caught. Oh, just. Dick.
And you have to go that way.
Yeah.
Take the fire, it doesn't hurt you, does it?
And he's doing a good job. No, oh! Sonic! Game over. One more continue. Please, what's rolling off me here over this?
Oh. Remind me if we do another playthrough that it's not going to be Sonic, because your anger levels are so high now.
It's Tails.
You're going to cause yourself an aneurysm.
It's Tails. I blame him.
Blood pressure, I'd say, is fucking through the roof.
It's because it is bullshit. It's just like, it's like, oh, let's make the game challenging by putting this prick in the box here, like, you know. No doubt there'll be people watching and going, oh, I did it without losing a life. Well,
yeah, whatever.
You know, you sound really cool.
Yeah. It's pretty sad, to be honest.
Yeah, it's the kind of person I want to hang around with, you know. No, yeah. Sonic! Alright, I'm going to try to go the other way.
What is the other way?
I don't know. Death. I could just go now with Tails. Hold on. Alright. Okay, no, I'm going to do it this time. It just takes precision and patience. I'm a patient man.
You are a patient man.
It's
usually.
Just this bollocks, like. Come on, Sonic, get me out here, man.
Oh, look. Yeah, oh no.
No, I can't. Ooh! There you go. There you go. What's this shit?
Grab your rings, Johnny.
I can't get past it!
Go, go, go!
For the love!
Okay, this is your last life ever, is it?
Last life. I have no comeback. This is it. This is the one. I can feel
it. Maybe you work well under pressure. Get all the rings.
All the rings have been gotten. Alright. Like, you go up or down?
I really don't know because, like, both seem to be difficult.
My eyeball is twitching now.
Giving yourself a twitch.
This game is giving me a twitch. Alright, up. We're going up.
Going up.
So. Oh, no, I didn't get a choice. I got it, no. I'm feeling good. I got it. This is it. Come on, Sonic! I'm having a fucking jelly. Do I get another one? Oh, I get another one!
To get another continue.
I'm ready, I'm ready.
Oh.
I don't feel well.
Is that the jellies or is it Sonic?
It's Sonic. If I ever see a fox or a hedgehog on the road, I'm fucking swerving from anybody that much.
Oh.
You're Sonic. You're Sonic.
A blue hedgehog. A hedgehog.
Oh, there's hedgehog.
Hedgehog.
See, if I step on that little cart there, it throws me across the level. Alright. Where's the other way? I was up there.
Yeah, I was back up there. And then up.
Like, my reputation as a gamer has taken a bit of a hiding there in the last couple of weeks.
Oh, those, oh look, a different way.
Yeah. Oh, look at this.
Yeah. Oh. Saved by the wind.
Like, I didn't finish Streets of Rage. Streets of Rage 2. This. Very close not finishing this. I'm checking after this. I'm
but these like playthroughs that don't get completed.
Well, like, you know, it's realistic, you know. It's, ooh.
Oh, you're on top.
Come on, Sonic. For the love. Hey. Yay.
Chicken.
I'm very cautiously walking forward.
Oh. It's a chicken shooting eggs.
Oh, could be. Yeah, it is, yeah. Oh. If that shot me off the side of the level, I was just gonna like throw the controller at it. Go on, Sonic, roll into a ball! Anyone's listening to the wall and it's like, what the hell's happening? With? Roll it into a ball.
Where'd you go? I don't know. Oh, Johnny. Have a jelly.
Give me a jelly.
There now, have a jelly. Aww, I feel for you. It's pretty frustrating now.
I'm not even enjoying it anymore. This is, it's a matter of pride now. No, Sonic! Just fucking help me out here, man. Jesus, like, one ring.
Okay.
All right. All right.
This is where.
It's where I felt my debt. So yeah.
It's pretty cheeky though, because you would never know there, like.
I tell you, that's what they're doing, shirt. Okay, I got it. I got it. Oh my god, they're going over. No!
And they say violence isn't inside fight games.
Oh, they're like, oh yeah, it's good for releasing tension. It's like the sweat's rolling off me here, and I'm angry. I'm in the mood to kill now, like.
I know, yeah.
It's a fucking chicken in his little box. Can I go this way? Oh, I can. Oh. Can I kill you, you fuckers? No, I can't. Chicken's getting it.
The chicken's gonna get it.
If we just had magic the whole time, I'd be so happy. Alright, here we go again. Here we go again with the beach. I think that was Backstreet Boys or some shit.
Backstreet Boys.
Backstreet's back. Oh yeah.
Right.
Alright, go.
You're going a bit mad.
Go. Go! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Go! 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 Go!
No!
This is it, so.
This is it. I'm getting emotional, like.
Oh.
Just why would you build that on your plane? Why would you like? Oh, let's have like when we're in flight. Look at this fucking. Why would you hire a chicken? You know.
I'd say he's breeding them.
For cockfights. Like, why would you build a plane that has the flaps that fold in and out at like every 5 seconds? You know? Little really. Ooh! Nah, keep them.
Oh. Oh!
No, not in there. Come on, jump! Jesus. And like, I'm not an angry gamer. There's a lot of angry gamers. I'm not. It's just.
No, you're not.
This game has drove me nuts. It's because Sonic is mugging me off here, like, you know. He's, all right, time it, and I'm on. And go. Like,
don't think about it. Just go. Yeah, hold on. Nice one.
What's going on? I started crying there.
Yeah, that was brilliant. Were you you going up, actually up and up, or were you in just in the
same? No, it just kept tossing me back and forth. It was tossing me off, Lise. Not in a good way. Not in the tails type of way.
Do you feel violated, Johnny? No.
Use and abuse. Right, we just have to get 100 rings, so we're going into the final boss with more than one fucking life. No.
No.
What's that?
Oh, look.
What's back here? Nothing.
No. Three rings. Oh my god, you only need 7 more rings, Johnny. 3. No! Damn it. Oh, grab a ring, grab them all, get some rings, get the rings. Oh my god, get the rings. No! Oh!
Do you know what? Oh, I don't even care. Sonic, you can fuck up.
Lesson today, kids.
Where was fucking Tails?
Yeah, where was Tails?
You can fly.
Oh, he was in the flying...
You couldn't get up and fly back up and hit me like...
He crashed.
He crashed. He didn't. He's in there. He's at the end of the game.
Oh, that was funny.
Well... This game has made me seriously reconsider doing this channel. You know that? Fuck off. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I hope it wasn't as stressful for you as it's really. Look at the sweat. Look at me.
Well, you're sweating, all right.
I'm angry now.
Aww.
I know, yeah.
Don't be angry, Johnny. It's okay.
All right. Anyway, thanks for watching. I was Johnny, joining in by Lisa. So, bye.
Bye. Aww. Aww. Have a jelly. I think there's some left.
I'll have mine. You have those.
Okay.
For yours. And I have all these.
Do.